Finally, several new laws go into effect in Tennessee today. A new anti-meth law will limit the purchase of cold and allergy medicines that are used to make methamphetamine. Also, it will now be legal to own and sell switchblades and knives with blades over 4 inches long. And starting today, the state will be allowed to use the electric chair to execute death row inmates. Tennessee is the first state to reintroduce the electric chair without giving prisoners any options.